Now to breaking news. We first brought you on our 2 News mobile app. 911 service is restored in Mays County at this hour. It was out for a few hours after an underground fiber optic line broke. Emergency officials are still trying to find out why that happened. Service was affected in Claremore and Pryor, but again, 911 is working again in Mays County.
The family of